Hi guys. Kim Kardashian got married. Yes, she tied the knot. And she had these natural French nails. I'm going to show you how to do that today. And it's very easy. All you need is some transparent top coat, white polish, and some creamy skin tone polish. And that's it. This is really easy to do, you guys. Any person can wear this. It doesn't matter if your nails are like really long or not. You can do this on your own nails or even on your acrylics or gels. It's all up to you. You can use this type of look for any occasion. It's very classy.
These nails are so classy and they look so natural. I love the look of this. All you need to do is apply your beige toned fingernail polish, and it all depends if this type of or this color is like really light and you see streaks through the nail. Go ahead and wait for that first coat of nail polish to dry and then apply a second coat. I'm only going to show you guys how to do this on the first hand, on this one that I have right here with the lovely ring. Because for time's sake, I don't want to make the video like way too long and get you guys bored or anything like that. But the very same thing I'm doing on this hand, you will do on the next hand. There's no science to that. Alrighty. I know this. There's no earthquake. The table is shaken. It's that on. While I was recording this with my lovely model, I cracked the joke and she thought it was hilarious and started jiggling the table. Nice one. Thanks, M. Well, now let's go with the white polish. Some of these white polishes tend to be like kind of thick and groomy. I don't know why. I think it's like the consistency of whatever they're putting into this. All you need to do is give this smile line kind of a curve. Just go ahead and do the smile line by painting it out from the natural one you have on the nail. So you can barely see this, kind of like a see-through right here. And what I do, since she does have a kind of a long nail bed, I just go ahead and paint it right there. If your nails are like really short and you want to extend the nail bed, use that beigey color, kind of up it a tone or two just to have it a little bit darker. And that way you can't see your natural smile line like you can see right here. And since I have these long nails, I gotta be careful not to damage her. So just when you switch one nail to the other, go ahead and be careful with that. Especially if you have long ass nails like mine. Okie dokie. Now this nail is kind of shorter. Don't matter. Just try to trace that line way at the bottom. If you do like your nails a tad bit longer, then just go ahead and file them down. She doesn't have acrylics on. This is her natural nail. If the person gets the fingernail polish on the skin, like you saw right here, just wipe it off with a cuticle pusher. I just usually leave. This is much faster for me. It's a little tip, ladies. Leave the polish in your hand like I have it right here, and then your cuticle pusher. I have it like in between my last two fingers. I can't hardly see it here, but it is there. And it doesn't plop out or anything. Just make sure between all of these coats, let them dry before you give that whatever coat of polish you're going to use. So I did let the white polish dry thoroughly and apply some top coat to them, just to give it an extra shine and to protect the paint. The polish, I mean. Just to protect the polish. Here I am thinking of paint. Oh my god, my paints are calling me. I think I'm going nuts. No, I'm just kidding. Just a tad bit more. And there, finito, we are done. This is really nice, y'all. So you can wear this kind of look for the for your, you know, to go to work, to go out to the movies, on a date, for a wedding, for a quinceañera, you name it. And it's so classy looking, ladies. Anyone can wear this. And you can also change out that white for another color if you like.
So you guys, I would like to hear your input. What celebrity or YouTuber you would like me to be inspired by and do a nail art look every Friday? So let me know who you would like me to do next. Not that way, dirty old folks. I gotta run, I gotta go to my photo shoot, and I will catch you guys later on. Take care and have a great day. Ciao.